and n is the positive integer. R to the power of n is equal to x and n square root of x is equal to r. While nth root is called as radical and n is called as index and x is called a radical. While it is written in a fractional index, n square root of x as x 1 divided by n or x to the power 1 by n. Now, using this tabular column, power, radical notation and index notation is 2 to the power of 6 is equal to 64. While it is written in radical notation, 2 is equal to 6th root of 64. And index notation, 2 is equal to 64 1 by 6. And 2 to the power of 5 is equal to 32. While it is written in radical notation, it is 2 is equal to 5th root of 32. And 2 is equal to 32 1 by 5. Okay? And then 2 to the power of 4 is equal to 16. 2 is equal to 4 root of 16. So 4 root of 16, 2 is equal to 1 by 4. Now, cube root of 64 is equal to 4. 4 are 16, 16 into 4, 64. So cube root of 64 is equal to 4. While this symbol represents radical symbol and 3 is a root index and 64 is a radicand and 4 is a number. Okay, and now let us move on to exercise 2.5. Write the following in the form of 5 to the power of n. Subquestion 1, 625. So find LCM for 625. Last number is 5. So go with 5 tables. 5 ones are 5, remaining 1. 5 twos are 10, and remaining 2. 5 fives are 25. So again go with 5 tables. 5 twos are 10. And remaining 2, 5 5's are 25. So again 5 5's are 25. So 5 1's are 5. So 625 is equal to 5 into 5. So 625 is equal to 5 to the power of 1, 2, 3, 4. So 5 to the power of 4. Question number 2. 1 by 5. 1 by 5 is nothing but 1 by 5 is equal to 5 to the power of 1 by 5 is in denominator 5 to the power of minus 1. Okay? And then question number 3. Root 5 to the power of, it is given as root. As we know already, it is for root. Root of x is equal to x to the power of 1 by 2. So, square root of 5 is equal to 5 to the power of 1 by 2. Okay? Question number 4. Square root of 125. So, 125. Last number is 5. 5 twos are 10. And remaining 2. 5 fives are 25. 5 fives are 25. 5 ones are 5. So square root of 125 is equal to, here 5 got 3 times, 5 to the power of 3 within bracket, for square root we have to take as 1 by 2. So multiply 5, multiply 3 into 1 by 2, 3 ones are 3 by 2. Question number 2. Write the following in the form of 4 to the power of n. Subquestion 1, 16. So find LCM for 16. 4 to the power of n. So take 4, 4's are 16. So 4, 1's are. So 16 is equal to 4 into 4. 4 to the power of 2. 1, 2. Question number 2, 8. So taking LCM for 8, 4 2's are 8. So 8 is equal to 4 into 2. 4. Hence we are asked to find in 4 to the power of n, represent 2 as square root of 2 to the power of 2. So that 2 into 2 is 4. So 4 into 4. 2 into 2, 4. For square root, right? 1 by 2. And now we can see the base is 4. And 4 to the power of 1 plus 1/2. Okay, 4, 1 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 2s are 2, 2 plus 1 3, 3 by 2. So 8 is equal to 4, 3 by 2. Question number 3, 32. So find LCM for 32. So 4 8s are 32. Again 4 2s are 8. So having 32 is equal to 4 into 4 into 2. So write 4 into 4. Again square root of 2 to the power of 2. So 4 into 4 into 2 into 2 4. So write 4 to the power of 1 by 2. Now 4 1 plus 1 plus 1 by 2. So adding 4 1 plus 1 2 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 2 plus 1 by 2. 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1 5, 5 by 2 is equal to 4 5 by 2. So 32 is equal to 4 5 by 2. Question number 3, find the value of sub question 1, 49 1 by 2. So find factors for 49. 7 7s are 49, 7 1s are 7. So 49 1 by 2 is equal to 7 into 7 is equal to 7 2 times. So already we have 1 by 2 1 by 2, 2 2 cancel, so is equal to 7. Question number 2, 243 to the power of 2 by 5. So find factors for 243. So last number is 3. 8 3s are 24, 3 1s are 3. So again last number is 1. So go with 3, 3 2s are 6 and remaining 2. 7 3s are 21, 3 9s are 27, 3 into 3, 9, 3 1s are. So 243 to the power of 2 by 5 is equal to 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Okay, now 3 to the power of 5 within bracket 2 to the power 2 by 5. So 5 5 cancel, 3 to the power of 2. So 3 into 3, 3 into 3 is 9. Okay, question number 3. So 9 to the power of minus 3 by 2. 9 to the power of minus 3 by 2. So first find 3 into 3. 3 into 3 within bracket minus 3 by 2. So 3 to the power of 2. Okay. Minus 3 by 2. So 2 2 cancel. 3 to the power of minus 3. So 3 to the power of minus 3. Minus 3 is nothing but 1 by 3 to the power of 3 is equal to 1 by 3 into 3 into 3. 3 into 3 into 3 is 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27. So therefore 9 minus 3 by 2 is equal to 1 by 27. Question number 4, 64 divided by 125 to the power of minus 2 by 3. So 64, find LCM for 64. 4 1s are 4, remaining 2. 6 4s are 24. 4 4s are 16. So 4 1s are 4. Now in the place of 64, write 4 to the power of 1 2 3. Okay, and for 125, 5 2s are 10 and 5 5s are 25. 5 5s are 25. 5 1s are 5 and 5 to the power of 3. Within bracket write minus 2 by 3. Okay, now 3, 4 to the power of 3 and 5 to the power of 3 is equal to 4 by 5. Equal to 4 to the power of minus 2 divided by 5 to the power of minus 2. and multiplies with 5 to the power of 2 by 1. So the next step, 5 into 5, 25, and 4 into 4, 16. 16 into 1, 16. So 64 divided by 125 to the power of minus 2 by 3 is 25 by 16. Question number 4, use the fractional index to write sub question 1, square root of 5. Square root of 5 is nothing but 5, 1 by 2. Square root, write 5, 1 by 2. Question number 2. And here it is given as 2 root 7. So 2 root 7 is 7, 1 by 2. Okay. And question number 3, cube root of 49 to the power of 5. So cube root of 49 to the power of 5 is equal to 7 into 7, 49. 7 to the power of 2 within bracket 1 by 3 to the power of 5. Now 7, 2 ones are 2 by 3. 2 by 3 to the power of 5. So 7, 5 twos are 10, 10 by 3. Question number 4, 1 divided by cube root of 100 to the power of 7. So 1 divided by cube root of 100. Cube root of 100 is nothing but 10. 10 into 10, 100. 10 to the power of 2. And cube root. So 1 by 3. Okay. And within bracket, 1 by 10 to the power of 2, 1 by 3 to the power of 7. And in the next step, 1 by 10, 1 twos are 2, 2 by 3 to the whole power 7 is equal to 1 divided by 10 to the power of 2 by 3. So it is in division. Write as 10 minus 2 by 3 to the power of 7. Now 10, 7 twos are 14. Minus 14 divided by 3. Question number 5. Find the fifth root of subtraction 1, 32. So write 32 as 5 root to the power root 32 is equal to finding LCM for 32. 2 16s are 32. 2 8s are 2 4s are 2 2s are and 2 1s are. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So write 2 to the power of 5 and within bracket write the fifth root, that is 1 by 5. 5, 5 cancel is equal to 2 to the power of 1 is equal to 2. And question number 2, 243. So write 5 root to the power root 243 and find LCM for 243. 3 8s are 24, 1 3s are 3, 3 27s are 81, 3 9s are 27, 3 into 3 9 and 3 1s are 3. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So write 3 to the power of 5 within bracket, right? 1 by 5. So 5, 5 cancel, 3 to the power of 1 is equal to 3. Question number 3, write 5 root of 1, 0, 0, 5 zeros, that is 1 lakh is equal to finding LCM, okay, 10, 1 time and remaining 4 zeros and 10 again, taking 10, 1 time, 1, 2, 3. And next 10, 10 ones are 10 and remaining 2 zeros and again 10 ones are 10, 1 zero, so 10 ones are 10. So now 10 to the power of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 within bracket 1 by 5. So 1 by 5, 5 by cancel is equal to 10 to the power of 1 is equal to 10. Question number 4, 1024 divided by 3125. So first, right, question in the form of fifth root. So 1024 divided by 3125. Find factors of 1024. So goes with 2 tables, 5 twos are 10, 1 2's are 2, 2 2's are 4. So 2 2's are 4, remaining 1, 5 2's are 10 and 6 2's are 12. Again in 2 tables, 2 1's are, 2 2's are 4, 8 2's are 16. 2 6's are 12, 2 4's are 8. So 2 3's are 6, 2 2's are 4. 2 1's are 2, remaining 1, 6 2's are 12. 2 8's are 16, 2 4's are 8, 2 2's are 4, 2 1's are 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So write 2 to the power of 10 divided by, and now find factors for 3125. Last number is 5, so it will go in 5 tables. 6 5's are 30, remaining 1. 6 5's are 30, remaining 1. 5 2's are 10 and 5 5's are 25. 6 25. Again go with 5 tables. 1 5's are 5, remaining 1. 5 2's are 10, 5 5's are 25. So 5 2's are 10, 5 5's are 25. So 5 5's are 25, 5 1's are 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 divided by 5 to the power of 5 and write 1 by 5. To make both numerator and denominator with power as common, write 2, 2 5's are 10. So split 2 to the power of 2 divided by 5 to the power of 5. So within bracket, write 5. So 1 by 5. Now 2 into 2 is equal to 4. 4 to the power of 5 divided by 5 to the power of 5. 1 by 5. Now both numerator and denominator is common. 5 has power. So write 4 by 5.